Introducing the challenger from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian! And introducing the champion from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Forty-five years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Not looking good, guys. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. For the championship! Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Just power out.
Big boot!
Incredible.
A quick reversal by Sheamus. Close quarters, knee strike. Boom, right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Charring European uppercut.
Bang, right in the face. Oklahoma slam. Got him where he wants him.
Up and now Sheamus making him pay.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Champion into the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Gonna take more than that.
We talk about the things that make Sheamus such a feared competitor. One thing that drives the Dublin Ireland native is his short fuse. Sheamus is always looking to pummel someone. Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Celtic Warrior firing on all cylinders.
This is what he feeds off of.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. Boom, right to the throat. Cover by the champ. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Just a sample of what he can do. Oh, right in the mat, face first. That's covered by the challenger. And he kicks out again.
Clearly not enough damage done. Roundhouse kick.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Launched with a belly to belly. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. From the floor. Oh, Corey, he
started there.
Oh, bell clap.
And Sheamus slips out of harm's way.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Not yet. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Two, three.
With that, Sheamus continues his reign.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.